Test this microphone test. Please give me a comment. You hear me? Hello. Thank you very much for your comment. I can't read your name, but thank you very much. I'm waiting for your comment. Please tell me if you hear me. This is a sound test, so please give me a comment if you hear me. ゆくさん、ありがとうございます。こんばんは。ちょっとね、サウンドチェックをしてますので、もし、聞こえてましたら、あ、斉藤さん、ありがとうございます。音が問題ないということ。So, good evening, everyone. This is day 45. And so, grief care is the title. So, grief care is something I've been learning in university, and I've been taking classes for grief care. It's a study for becoming a chaplain. It's like, あ、斉藤さんどうもということでありがとうございます。そうなんです。グリーフケアというのをちょっとタイトルにしてまして、グリーフケアというのはですね、今年2年目になるんですけども、上智大学の方で学んでおります。なんかそれについて今日はね少しお話しできればと思っています。 Thank you very much for watching. That was my first song for tonight. This is day 45. So, how are you spending your time? Alright. So. So, today's title is Grief Care. Grief Care is something I'll be learning for these about a year. So this is my second year, and so grief care is something like someone who cares, people in grief. So it's like a chaplain, and also my class. There are people who work as teachers, nurse, and of course, like me, Buddhist monks, and priest, Christian, and someone who belongs to something like. For their work, someone who meet people in grief, and it's all about something we how to like confront or how to communicate with people in grief, and. It's very hard to, sometimes it's very hard to face people who are in grief, but also it's very possible to be a great opportunity for your spirituality. So it's both a person who cares and a person who is in care. So both of us have an opportunity for spiritual awakening, because grief is an. It's such a great opportunity for us to meet or to experience spiritual awakening, and because sadness, like grief, is like apparently it's something like the bottom of our life, and. It's something we don't really want to experience. So, like, we usually hesitate to talk about it, like death or disease, you know, or such a sad thing. And but in the meantime, on the other hand, it has a great potentiality. That we realize, we experience something very spiritual, and yeah. So that's what I've been studying. Thank you very much for coming. Oh, is that your first comment, Pat? Thank you very much. Where are you listening from? Thank you. All right. So, please ask me any questions, or like, you can just give me a comment. Just feel free to
write a comment and also like please just you can just feel free to ask me about grief care or anything.
Thank you very much for watching. That was my second song for tonight. It was hard to draw. And oh, Ling Mai, thank you very much for comment. And Pimbro, thank you very much as always. And Jeremy from Bangkok, hello. What time is it there? Oh yeah, so I wanted to start even earlier, but this is not very early. It's not too late, but hopefully. Oh yes, I'm gonna do this live streaming tomorrow in the afternoon, very early afternoon. It actually is around noon. So if you join on live, please get prepared for your lunchtime. So it'll be around noon or early afternoon. So 1 p.m. So or 2 p.m. at latest. So maybe I will start around 1 p.m. in Japan time. So it's Sunday afternoon session. Thank you very much for listening. Yes, so today's title is Grief Care. I think I'm going to talk about it someday again. Because I think it's really important as a Buddhist and also as a human being. And as a person who meet people in grief. Especially in funerals, you know, basically people are sad. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. This is like for those who are watching this live stream for the first time, or for those who don't really know about me. This is everyday live streaming. So I've been It's been a challenge for me, and 108 days, and yes, oh, Yuko-san, すまんにありがとうございます。 grief 経験はありますかということで、実はですね、 grief 経験は本当のね、 grief 経験は私まだなくてですね、そういうのもあって、これをしっかり学んでいきたいなというふうに思っております。 So Yuko-san actually asked me, if I have a grief experience. And I said, actually, not really. I don't really have a real like a grief experience. That's how I made me think, oh, I need to learn this and get prepared for like real grief for me. Yes. So like grief. So I had many experience for like you know depressed you know, some period that I had like no motivation for my life, or like, you know, it's like I felt really empty and nothing's good for me. I had those kind of experiences, but nothing about like, oh, I lost someone. Or lost, like losing my family or friends, like good friends, and yeah. So I don't really have experience like that. Okay. Thank you very much for asking, Yuko-san. ありがとうございます。 そうなんですね。もうとても人生が虚しく感じたりとか。 自分自身のね、人生がすごく大変な時期っていうのはもちろんあったんですけども、その誰かを亡くしたりとかね、することによるグリーフ経験っていうのはね、実はまだないんですね。はい。And Mindy, Mindy Mika, thank you very much for your comment. お疲れ。 Are you Japanese or just you know the meaning of お疲れ? Thank you very much for your first comment. So this is everyday live streaming, so just
hope to see you tomorrow. So tomorrow is around noon, so early afternoon. So don't miss it. All right, and yes, my very first single studio recording song will be released on 3rd July on Spotify and Google Play, YouTube, and any other streaming services. And please look forward to it. All right, so thank you very much for watching again, and hope to see you tomorrow. Have a great evening, have a great night, or have a great day. Thank you. Oh, Mindy, thank you for your comment. You Chinese come from Malaysia, but you're in otaku. Okay. Thank you very much for your last comment. Hope to see you again. And if you like music, you can just check my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.